Hello everybody, today I have for you a new survival game, which is something I love. It doesn't matter if you are running away from zombies in DayZ, having dinner with friendly cannibals from the forest, swimming with fishes in Subnautica, but this one is original for me because it's in desert. I never played any survival game in desert and it really interests me. So let's have a look. While running the desert marathon, on the fourth day you got caught in a sudden sandstorm between two checkpoints. Following the track becomes impassable and you soon get lost in cloud of dust and sand. Blinded by the wind, breathing with difficulty, the sun setting in a direction you can't tell, you start wondering if you will make it out alive, if you will survive the desert. Good question! No one would get me in a marathon, on marathon into desert. That looks actually cool! So... oh, we have stamina working on. There is temperature, food, water and health bar. It has to be temperature, what else? We are in desert. Hello! I'm saved! Oh yeah, I forgot. I passed out. I'm awake! Ooh, it looks pretty. Can I pick up something or press tabulator, blah blah blah. Ooh, that's nicey. So, ooh, I have a water bottle. Okay, can I, oh, I can drink. That's cool. See for the crafting panel. I see you, raw hemp, some stuff logs. Okay, that's cool. Actually, it looks beautiful. I don't know what did I expect. There is fucking nothing around me. Can I, like, pick up this stuff? And I'm overheating as well. Nice. Oh. The music is very, very loud. I need to put it down. Poof. There you go. I'm not big fan of... hey, give me stone. Big fan of music in games. I would rather you not to have it. Which reminds me, I can actually put it down. Let's leave it. Let's see what we can craft. I pick up all three stones. And I need some... oh, it's white when I can craft it. That's cool. Crafty. Ooh, have it! Well, look at us being all smart. I am seeing like really, really in bad way. I think I'm getting overheated. What the? It's like, what is it supposed to be? Like antelope or... what? I'm not sure those live in desert. Aren't they supposed to be like somewhere in savannah or somewhere like that? Okay, we have their job. They want us to cut out the plant. Look at it. Can I build like an umbrella? I will craft bow, why not? It's always nice to have some weapons. Okay, so now we have bow and no arrows. Yay! The gameplay, the demo, this is demo what I'm playing. It should be around 45 minutes, so... I wanna go check out the pyramid. I wanna spend the time on Max. Ooh, there is water! Wouldn't be cool if it would be just like hallucination? Do you think it's hallucination or there is really like water like that? I guess I could not survive without it otherwise, so... idea for developers! Hallucinating water! Yes, please, give me! Oh, I'm drinking it! Oh, or to refill, my bad. Sorry. Do you think there is something living in the water? Doesn't look like it. But it's cooling me down. Didn't thought about it this way. Well, good for me. I hear something. Is it frog? Is it it is frog! It's really, really weirdly sounding frog. Where did she hide? Oh, there she is. Oh, there's more of them! Pop! I want you! Come on! Yay! Can I like... I don't know, put it... Yes! There was one more! Don't run away from me! You have different color. You look more tasty. Come here. You stupid. It's impossible to fucking kill frog. Tush. Ooh, desert fruit. It's a watermelon and I can cut the plant as well. Can I like put seeds then somewhere or... I am collecting my resources, resources, resources. Ooh, give me my resources, resources. I think I will need more stones if I want some knife or some axe or something useful. So, poof. I hear another frog. Come here! Woohoo! Whee! I am a frog hunter! Look how good I am at this shit. So, what can I craft now? Another knife. Campfire. Oh, fuck. I just realized something. Well, it's desert, which means that not just that it's gonna be extremely hot during the day, but it should be extremely cold during the night. And I see another frog. Woohoo! Food, food, food. Where are you? Come here. Okay, now we have enough food. We have enough water. So we are gonna check out the pyramid. Screw our objectives. Maybe I should not be running. Do you think that it's getting worse as I'm running? Ooh, there is something different as well. I want the pyramid! Ooh, look at... Ooh, ooh! Ooh, is that... What the hell? It looks like a camel! Do you think it's camel? I had rope! I was crafting rope. Can I put him on a rope and drive him? That would be cool! There he is! Wow, that's nice! Doesn't look like camel though, it has only one thing. You can tame it by feeding it. You can tame, you can ride it in demo. What? I just gave him my watermelon and I can ride him in the demo. Why am I getting cooler? Was I standing in his shadow or something like that? On the better note, we are at the pyramid, but I don't see any entrance. Oh, woohoo, we found it something. What is that? Is it the entrance? Ooh, look at it! Nice, 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 nice. It makes sense. It goes under the pyramid. Bum-brum. Well, that's nice. That's actually really cool. What the hell? That doesn't look very ancient. Opening on November 4th. this the part of the full game? Oh, this is so part of the full game. I learned some powders from an ancient scroll. Well, that's good that I can read the ancient scrolls. That's always good skill. Ooh, there is some rope and some arrows. Ah. Okay. Nothing in here. Okay. So, we just wasted our precious time and resources and everything to... What hell is that? Is it walking? I think it's walking. Like the clouds... They did really great work with the graphics, with full the look of the game. Very nice. But I have the bad feeling that I'm going to die because the oasis we were next to is pretty fucking far. And I'm running really low on water. The only food I have is the raw meat because my watermelon I gave to camel that I can't tame anyways. That's us. No more water, ladies and gentlemen. You are poisoned. Ooh. Okay, new info. Don't eat raw frogs. They are poisonous. But I have picture of being poisoned and it's not giving me any damage, which is good for me, I guess. We just slightly screw up there because apparently the 45 minutes of the demo is for you to try out the crafting and collecting resources and actually try to survive basically because it's a survival game. But not me. Not me. I had to go without any resources, scavenge the...
Surprise, motherfucker!
What? What the f... What? The f... How long is it after me? Run. I just looked at the... What the fuck is... What? It's biting me! That's... What the... Okay, guys, I have some news for you. It's not as fun to be playing this. There is some stuff written. And I died. Fuck that. We are back. Okay. It's the same place. Equip water, I almost forgot. I actually have no idea if it's just like one map or maybe they have more different ones, like everyone is starting elsewhere. The one friendly place in the desert, Oasis. I think we are gonna stuck somewhere around here because it just seems like the safest, smartest idea. I would really love to know what the hell was those two things that were chasing me there around this house. And I actually wonder if they started following me because I was around the pyramid, around this house, or was it just like time-wise that after some time they are just gonna bite the crap out of you? Ew, food. Ta-da! Woohoo! Now we can be cutting down some trees! Isn't that cool? I need to cool myself off. I hear you, frog. Leave me alone. Oh! I was wondering where did the tree go? I honestly don't know for what I need it. I have X and... Inventory is full, okay. I have X and I wanna be building stuff, so... I'm really trying. We are gonna craft a fireplace because even though we never saw night, I believe it's going to be cold, so... Hell yeah, we need that. Come on! There we go. Show me how it looks. There is like perfect space for it. That's cool! Eat to open. Food. Oh yes, I can be cooking. Nice. But I betcha we will need some wood for that, some sticks. Oh yeah, okay. Let's go into water, a bit cool off. Well, that's more comfortable. That's more like it. And we need ropes. Oh, I do have fucking ropes. I just didn't have space for them. And I thought that I was crafting them. Chop chop, give me my shelter. Yes, please. 20 seconds. Now we wait. We want him exactly here. Yes. Oh, I can actually sleep in it, so the night would go away. By the way, why is not like night coming or anything? Is it because it's demo? That makes sense. Maybe I can't have night because it's just a demo. That's actually quite disappointing. Oh, I so want this hat. That's what I'm gonna be doing in here. I'm gonna be crafting hats. I am so disappointed. I can't craft my last rope so I could craft my beautiful straw hat. I just wanted the one hat and they won't let me craft it because there is not enough resources. Well, that's pissing me off, but on the other hand, I think it's finally getting dark. At least it looks like it. Takes forever, but... Ooh, what the hell is going... Ooh, guys, we have a sandstorm! We have a sandstorm. That's actually really cool. The night slowly presses by. Your sleep is troubled, your ears detecting the slightest noise from the dark that surrounds you. As soon as the first faint light appears behind the horizon, you give up and start your day. I don't think I slept much, guys. Okay, I get it. Ooh. Would you look at that? The sandstorm is... over! Drink, please. Thank you. Well, I will give them that. The sandstorm came really out of nowhere. I didn't even have time to turn around and I could see nothing. But what we are going to do, we are going to check out this building one more time. Hopefully the worms will leave us alone. And let's see what we will find. Okay. We can't forget to be looking behind us because apparently those bastards are living around here. Look, this is the skeleton of them. They want survive. Oh! Look at it! I just was talking about you! Go away! I have day one survived and now I'm going to die on this. No freaking way! Go away! Ha ha ha! He can't go up here! I pick up an artifact or something. Is that... Oh, it's alive! It's alive! I wasn't sure if it's alive or not. It is alive. Can I, like, click on some of those? No? Well. I've picked up... Oh, hello there. Would you mind... there is skull! Let's run for it. We have to get home. Which way was it? This way. Yes, this way. Let's go. I can hear you behind me! Oh, let's go! I hope they don't like water. Press mouse to activate the device. I'm not activated anything! Do you think it would... What the hell?
It never started. It was always there. A menace from below, as old as our desert. Here, thirst and hunger drive all creatures. But them, they crave blood and flesh. We learned to coexist, fighting. We fought for Melania. They would never stop. They needed us to feed. And the more they fed, the more their number would grow, endangering the very existence of our kind.
He's eating me! He's eating me! Well, that's not fair. One second, I was there learning your history. Why you are eating me now? Go fuck yourself! Look how he wrecked at my HP. That wasn't like that when I started looking at the stuff. Can I climb my palm tree and be safe? Can he go over water? Tell me he can't go into the water. What? Haha! Look at you be... Where did you go? Well, I hope he's just gone. That's important. I didn't expect that to happen. They right there some click to activate it, and I really wanted to activate it. Maybe it would be like weapon. Why are you not eating them? Look at him going after me. I thought if I will activate that, it's gonna maybe be some kind of like weapon or something, but apparently not. Leave me alone. I will give it to him. We are anyways ending today. Eat me. Bastard. Weapons. You need weapons or you are fucked. But the game is actually very nice. It has nice graphics. It's original. The artifact there, that was very nice surprise with the history. The only thing I'm missing on it is a multiplayer. I don't know if they are planning on doing multiplayer, but it would be very good for me because it's a survival game. You wanna be surviving with your friends, no? But we will see. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, please consider hitting the subscribe button and I will see you in next one. Cheers.